Alright everyone, I'm back with the Bissell Big Green Deep Cleaning Machine. Filled it up with the Hoover solution I showed in one of my previous shampooing videos. So without further ado, let's go. Running the pump. 4 seconds or so, here we go.
Thank you. say I'm a dexterous. I can use both hands, except for writing, I can use both hands for the same job. Vacuuming, gaming. I just need more maneuverability, so I need both hands available. But I took this guy right here, a black light. Gosh, freaking dang it. I tried to hold on by this, and it slipped out of my hand, but still works. So anyway, I used this that guy to scan this carpet, and there was stains everywhere. My cat pukes a lot. He's kind of a pain to brush, because he bites the brush and scratches and that sort of thing. But all kitties are going to do that. But it's just hard to brush them, and we just, you know, we just don't have the, what you call it, we just don't usually brush them that much, and then gets hairballs and pukes, just like right there. So in order to avoid that, we got to brush them more, but that's a pain, so it's the choice. What's easier, cleaning up the stain or brushing the cat? And probably cleaning up the stain. But whatever. Anyway, I need to finish this up. There's the residue of a stain there, a couple of them around here, and one over there. But the puke stain is going to be gone. I'm going to take more passes over it, of course, but we will continue cleaning in just a few minutes. Stay tuned.